Well, hey, everybody, I'm Fox 35 Storm Team Chief Meteorologist Jayme King here for you on the Fox 35 Storm Team Weather App with a special edition of Why We Love Florida. Now, I love Florida because, heck, I mean, we're in December and I'm in short sleeves and board shorts and flip-flops, but I know a lot of you like that seasonal feel to the area. You want a little cool, crisp air action as we approach the Christmas holiday. Well, it's up for debate right now. The new model runs are out, showing us how warm the month of December may actually be, not only here in Florida, but across the connected states here through the lower 48, the continental United States. You know, a lot of our weather depends this time of year, especially on the northern branch of the jet stream. That serves as a conveyor belt, a gatekeeper of sorts of any chilly air from the northern U.S., and if that jet stream punches on down south, which we really haven't seen a whole lot of, that's when we start to cool things down. But you can see in our future weather pattern forecast, as we go into this Friday, into Saturday, into Sunday, while we'll see a modest cool down in the Monday, really longer term, it's all about the jet stream remaining locked to the north. And that means a lack of chilly air and a lack of precipitation. As we take a look at the December forecast, this is newly released. This is the ECMWF, or what we call affectionately as the EC, or European Forecast Model. This is an ensemble of models, a bunch of different models weighing in and going, you know, it looks like December is going to be mighty warm across the lower 48 and especially across the southern United States. So really, nothing you can really hang your hat on. Much can change, but right now, it does look like we'll have near normal temperatures in the Pacific North and West for the month of December, but as you work steadily south, above average temperatures. Might that be 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 degrees? It remains to be seen, but the patterning we're seeing now is a lack of that northern branch of the jet stream coming south and ultimately a lack of cooler air for the month of December. Now, the future forecast, this is a look at our precipitation modeling. This again, I'm hanging on the EC or European forecast model. It doesn't show really a tremendous amount of snows, especially around the Intermountain West. The Pacific Northwest, again, with the normal temperatures, will bring a span of normal precipitation, but for us, during our dry season, we rely heavily on cold fronts coming through the Sunshine State, delivering a shot of rain, sometimes severe storms, and then it passes off and we got beautiful weather. It looks like the cap of high pressure is going to be pretty strong, with some type of disturbance maybe through mid-month, coming up and out of the Bahama chain of islands and maybe spreading some moisture northbound. That remains to be seen as well. But as we look at December, January, February, longer term, this is from the Climate Prediction Center, giving us a three-day ranged outlook, essentially for the entire winter pretty much. I mean, things could change, but look how warm it is. Below average temperatures over the north and northwestern states, from around Montana, maybe the western Dakotas out to Portland in the Pacific North and West, with the storm track remaining generally in that area, with not much influence potentially down to the south, with above normal temperatures or above average temperatures here in the Sunshine State. So recap for you, our future weather, above normal temps, lower rain chances, and a warmer Christmas holiday. Maybe not what you want to hear. I mean, some years we get bone-chilling cold for Christmas. Others, we're laying on the beach. That's how we roll here in Florida. We'll continue to monitor the scene, though, and update you here in the Fox 35 Storm Team Weather App as we're always watching, always tracking those Central Florida skies. Thanks for joining me for this edition as Why We Love Florida, and there'll be more updates to come here on the Fox 35 Storm Team Weather App. Have a good one. We'll talk real soon right here.